Kay Ford again, chairman of United Way for 2016, and this afternoon I'm in front of the Frank Callen Boys and Girls Club. Thanks to United Way, Frank Callen provides a safe place for children to go after school. Please join me in supporting United Way and Frank Callen Boys and Girls Club. Be the one! Give to United Way.